Hey everybody, it's Mango with Mango Reviews. And I am on my last Metallica album off their 72 Seasons new release. It is the last song on the album. Let's see, make sure I pronounce it right. Where's it at here? In Immortita. In Immortita. In Immortita, which I think I looked up, and it says, you know, female lover, or something like that. And it's like an Italian or Latin word. It's like female lover or something like that. We'll see. But everybody's saying, oh, you'll love this song. And it's over 11 minutes. So this is, we'll see. I hope it's good. You know, the last song off of Hardwire was Spit Out the Bone, which was an amazing song. So hopefully this is on that. It was a long song as well. Hopefully this is on the same, you know, has the same feeling. For being an 11-minute song, it better be good. So I don't think it'll disappoint. A lot of people are saying you're going to love this song. So I'm excited to hear it. So let's go. So far, I like that groove, the beginning intro with the groove. It's nice. The riff is good too. Nice. Welcome, won't you come inside? Meet the ghost where I reside. Despite how they're abusing me, lonely I will never be. Comfort. Okay, that's cool. It's giving me a little out, you know, what is it? Off of Reload and Load, Outlaw and Torn, and what's the other song? You know, Bleeding of Me. So cool. I like those songs, and so far this is what it's giving me. It's his voice. You know, he's actually a pretty good singer. So it's he's grown quite a bit over the past 40 years. So it's I'm digging it. It's a nice groove, and I guess Misery is his, female lover. With the title of the song, it kind of fits. Do I wish it was a little bit faster? Yes, but I do like it, and maybe we'll go in that direction. Maybe it'll just ramp up, which I'd be fine with. So let's see where this goes. Digging this one. I was hoping there would be a slow down song, like a really slow song. I wouldn't call this a ballad, but it kind of is. His voice is just so good. That section there, with the bass line, where it really slowed down, and with the little guitar and off to the side, and his voice came in. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'll give him credits for trying something completely different. And good for them. I'm digging this one. Yeah, that was good. A little bit different than I expected. Everybody said this is, a great song. This is the best song on the album. No. Is it a good song? Yes. Is it the best song on the album? No, sorry. I liked it. I liked it for different reasons than the other songs. But then I hear, in the back of my head, kept hearing Misery from the Black Album a little bit. Is it Misery Part Two? Yeah, they could have called it that. That's fine. Is it a letdown for the final song? No, I think it ends. I think it ends well because the whole song is just like crashing through. Like each song is on fire, like fast, 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 and this one slows down, kind of ends the whole thing, kind of wraps it all up, and it's nice. I'm waiting on my record. It should be coming in the mail soon. It said they were, shortages in this album because they. The highest I read that it's like the highest demanded album on physical media because cassette, CD, and vinyl, and it's crazy. So it's good for them. It's good for the music industry too. Hopefully, other bands will follow with, putting out good music. So that's it for Metallica. I think I'm gonna move on to some other things that my some of my patrons. I don't have patrons. I hope they have patrons. Wink, wink. My subscribers and some of my friends have said, "Oh, you should listen to this, listen to that," and I'll have to go through the list and see what I can do. But I hope you enjoyed this Metallica journey with me. And like I said, I'll have a overall review of the album coming soon. So look out for that. And thanks again. Now, like I said, I'll have more videos. I'll keep doing this. Everybody's saying listen to the Overkill album, the new one, Scorched. So I probably will. Maybe not the whole thing. I was never a big Overkill fan, so but who knows? I might like this one. That's it. This is Mango from Mango Reviews. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Share with all your friends. And I'll see you next time.